Okay, welcome back to another video. I just want to say real quick, 20% off everything, both links in the description for the month. 20% off, and this is only going to February 14th, so get it while you can. Let's get into the video. Okay, so this is a farm tour. I've had my channel a little over a year now, and I think I should just do a farm tour. So I'm not going to show you guys my house, but this is what it looks like behind my house with this fence in here. We got hay bales right there, the cattle, and then my horse and that. Now, cold out, it's like barely above zero without wind, but here's midnight. So here's my horse. Yeah. And we got the hay, which is pitched there, there, and then in the barn every day. Now here we got the cattle. Pretty much five of them we got. We put them in here, so basically two of them, one of them would jump the fence, then another one would follow, and then pretty much three of them got out and we had a tough time catching them, so then we just put them in here and they've been in here ever since November. So yeah, we got hay bales and then hay bales. My hand is freezing, I cannot feel. Over here we got the woods where I trap and hunt. We also got this side over here, which I'm going to show you guys in a bit. Can't really show you guys my house because, I don't really want you guys to see it, find out where I live. Come over here. We got a propane tank. Okay. Now, okay. Alright, that's unplugged so we don't get demonetized. I still got my pit vipers on, so. That. It's basically darker in here than it is on here. Anyway, this is the barn. I got my saddle I'm selling. Gonna sell my calf rope. And then saddle sell blanket. We got the feed bin, which we keep the feed in, obviously. With feed scoop and all that good stuff. Feed, you just lift it up, grab your scoop, and off you go. Here's the pens. We got the calf pen, the horse pen, and then my mom's goat pen, my mom's milking parlor, and then my mom's other goat pen. And then we got the rabbit cages, because we got rabbits, two of them. Yeah, five calves, steers, and heifers, one heifer and four steers fit in here. So, now, let's make the cold and deep walk. Here's my rope and dummy. That's my breath right there, so that's why it's foggy. And then over here we got feed bags for my dad to put sawdust in. And then we got the rope wall, team ropes, and then lunge line, halter, tank brushes, basically everything farm related over here. Now moving on, down here we got the wheelbarrow, which we don't use anymore because the sled take out the manure. And then the motor for it. The plow that I made for it, which is really crappy. Burn barrel, trailer, gas can. And Brady's snowblower. That trailer over there is where we keep the sawdust. Moving on down here is the trail that I took, and when we got all the snow I took it down with my four-wheeler and almost got stuck. So, moving along, we got woods, and this is where I shot my first chipmunk, me and Brady, right down in there, close to the road, but, you know, it was beating them, so, anyway, can't feel my hands, that's normal, right? I don't know, but, now all this is filled with manure all the way up to there. From here down, except from the sheds, it's filled with manure. So, and if it's shaky, it's because I'm cold. Sorry about that. The shed, which is snowed in, and I took my snowshoes down here and kind of snowshoed a path, which kind of worked, but kind of didn't. Here's a, down there you can kind of see a jump. The jump, we got two jumps. One's snow crossing and one's a homemade one from plywood. Oh, that sun feels so nice. Anyway, moving on down here. We got the arena, which is in process of being built. I know I said that about the shop, but this is really in process of being built. You guys gotta be patient with me, because this summer I'm gonna come out here, cut down all these trees, and basically make it a roping arena so I can tie calves. So if you're into rodeo, this channel this summer is gonna be for you. I don't think I'll be having much rodeos. Anyway, down here we got barrels, because who doesn't like to ride around barrels? And then over there we got an old farm, but that's not ours. But we got a bridge and then logs under it. So, yeah. And then back there is where the deer blind is and we hunt. And this whole part back here floods out in the spring. So, and then it kind of empties out and then it floods back up in the fall. So it does come in. Good stuff, hunting. And I'm gonna head back out in this deep snow. Hopefully my phone doesn't die. But yeah, we got basically one horse and I think it's 3 or 4 acres worth of pasture. They can just roam around on. Now I'm not gonna walk in a foot deep of snow all the way back there. You guys have seen it on video. Maybe you haven't, I don't know. But basically there's a trail, goes along the fence line and then turns, we hit a spot where you can't go any farther, turn around and come back. And then there's a deer blind. But that's basically it for out here. Like I said, right now we have a small pond that's filled with ice. Should I try and ice fish it? Should I? I don't know. I've been recording now for 8 minutes. This video is going to make me out in shape. Oh, I'm tired. But anyway, here's a shop. Got more built on it until we got the snow, so now it's basically going to stay like that, because I'm not showing you a foot of snow all the way to get in there. No way, not having it. I mean, I suppose I could get out here on the floor and farm my way through, but I don't know. Alright guys, that's going to wrap up the video for today. Hope you liked it. Renard All Merch is 20% off until February 14th. Be sure to get it, like, subscribe, tell your friends about this, and I'll see y'all on next video. Peace.